suffering the double disappointment, reserved for teams who go close to automatic promotion and then miss out in the playoffs as well. Like Newcastle and West Ham, Portsmouth gave themselves a real chance by playing high-quality football, and with the astonishing ex-Army striker Guy Corporal Punishment Whittingham averaging a goal a game, the Pompey chimes were ringing out loud and clear in the new year. A run of 11 wins in 12 in the spring moved them above West Ham.